family, all the blood that I would bleed. I don't know where I belong, I don't know where I went wrong. I can write a song. I belong with you, you belong with me, my sweet heart. I belong with you, you belong with me, my sweet heart. I don't think you're right for him. Look at what it might have been. Took a bus to Chinatown. I've been standing on canal in Bowery. Standing next to me, I belong with you, you belong with me, my sweet heart. I belong with you, you belong with me, my sweet heart. Oh, we need it now. Let's hope for some. So
what's up, Haslett?
How you guys doing tonight?
Woo! Let's get another round of applause for Carly and Bridget.
I'm Tyler Mihai. This is my boy Peter Romzik, my boy Max Novak. We're going to be your MCs tonight.
Hey, look, we're going to try to say some funny stuff tonight. If you don't think it's funny, just hit us with a courtesy laugh anyway.
We just want the laughs, folks.
Pete, have you ever seen Cirque du Soleil?
Yeah, I have.
Well, this show we got lined up for you is pretty much just as amazing as that. So I just want to know, are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
All right, then let's get this started.
Up next, we have the one, the only, Mackenzie Miller.
Take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay, but that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away and never knowing what could have been. And now seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do. It's hard to deal with the pain of losing you everywhere I go, but I'm doing it. It's hard to force that smile when I see your old friends and I'm alone. Still harder getting up, getting dressed, living with this regret. But I know if I could do it over, I would trade, give away all the words that I saved in my heart that I left unspoken. What hurts the most is being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away and never knowing what could have been. And now seeing that loving you, that's what I was trying to do.
go. All right, let's give it up for Mackenzie Miller. All right, Mihai, what do we got up next?
Coming up next, we got a very elite performance for you guys.
How elite, Mihai?
Almost as elite as the Marky Wickard.
The Marky Wickard?
The Marky Wickard.
It's my pleasure to introduce to you the Elite Dance Company. Wow, was that breathtaking or what? All right, let's give it up for them again.
Or what? All right, next up we have the musical stylings of J.J. Miller accompanied by Delaney Johnson.
Clap it up.
Woo!
Do it all, everything, on our own. We if I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into life. Let's waste time chasing cars around our heads. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into life. All that I am, all that I ever was, is here in your perfect eyes. They're all I can see. I don't know where, confused about how as well. Just know that these things will never change for us at all. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Give him a hand.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to take a minute out just to thank the lovely Mrs. Warrow and Miss Littleton for putting on this. They're also very mad at us because we didn't give Carly Bridget and Jacob Welch a second round of applause, so again.
You might not have known this, but the three of us actually all dabble in piano.
Ramzik played for 8 years.
So we're going to play you a quick song. No, we're not. We're just kidding. We can't play piano at all. At least we got the courtesy laugh.
Up next, we have Katie Ebert, and she's going to play the piano and sing us a little song.
Let's give her a hand.
And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. It's time to begin, isn't it? I get a little bit bigger than this, I admit. I'm just the same as I was.
Wow, what a good job by Katie Ebert.
Before this next act, we'd like to ask a very, very, very special person to stand up for us real quick. Mitchell Stewart, will you please stand up?
Come on, Mitch.
Mitch! Next, I'd like to invite all of you guys to help me sing Happy Birthday to my good friend, Mitchell Stewart. All right, on three. One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Stu. Happy birthday to you. Woo!
All right. Now that you've all sang a little bit, we're going to invite you to sing a little bit more. My good friend Tony Lubas and a bunch of his friends are coming out. They're going to be singing a song. All the lyrics for the song are going to be up here and they're going to be playing. We want all of you to be singing along with him and with all of us.
You know, everybody stand up. Let's stand up.
Do it,
Tony Lubas. Sing along.
I felt the earth beneath me.
Another great hand for Tony Lubis and friends. Thank you guys all for helping him out.
Go, Mihai. All right, I know a lot of you have heard guitar in our previous performance. We got something different now. I know a lot of you remember our good friend Joel Reynolds from last year. A lot of you knew what Joel used to play. Up next, we have our very own Marlo Teichman playing her ukulele.
Wow. Give it up for that performance.
Can you do a Guitar Hero bit?
All right, let's be honest. She could beat any of us in Guitar Hero.
Robzik, what is your favorite act been so far?
Oh, I couldn't even decide.
Well, we still have four more, so you still have more decisions to make. Starting off with Lolly Cerrone as she sings us a song.
Don't you think that it's boring how people talk?
making smile with their world. Well, I'm bored. Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. And I am only as young as a minute is, full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I bought. But I know they'll never own me, yeah. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy, even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like, yeah. Pretty soon I'll be getting on my first plane. I'll see the veins of my city like they do in space. Cause my head's filling up fast with the wicked games up in flames. How can I mess with the fun again when I'm known? And my boys trip me up with their heads again, loving them. Everything's cool when we're all in line for the throne. But I know it's not forever, yeah. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy, even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like, yeah. It looked all right in the picture, yeah. Getting caught's half of the trip though, isn't it? I fall apart with all my heart, yeah. And you can watch from your window. Yeah, you can watch from your window. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy, even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like, yeah. And talk it up like, yeah. And talk it up like, yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like, yeah. And talk it up like, yeah. And talk it up like, yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like, yeah, yeah.
Beautiful vocals by Lolly Cerrone. Up next is Drew Lineker.
This piece is meant to represent sonically the suffering of the approximately 3 million killed in the Cambodian genocide by the Khmer Rouge. Is this plugged in? Plugged in? Kadamt. Is this playing? One sec, there seems to be a problem with the sound system. This isn't playing. Here we go.
Something I'm giving up on you. But we're not going to give up on this next group of the singing and dancing of Jonah and Matt.
Dearly beloved, if this love only exists in my dreams, don't wake me up.
Too much light in this window, don't wake me up. Only coffee, no sugar inside my cup. If I wake and you're here still, give me a kiss. I wasn't finished dreaming about your lips. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me. So much life in the city, you won't believe. Been awake for some days now, no time to sleep. If your heart is a pillow, this love's the best. Tell me, what is the music inside my head? Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me.
Don't wake me up.
Hey.
Yeah.
Don't wake me up. falling for you. I don't wanna fall. I don't wanna fall unless I'm falling for you. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me.
Hey, let's give it up for the very talented Jonah and Matt.
All right, up next. They don't even need us to hype them up, because they're already the hypest thing I've ever heard.
The best band in the land.
It's the Haslett.
Wow, what an ending.
You think it's over yet?
Yes, it actually is, Ramzik. All right, we'd like to say thank you to a couple people. First of all, everybody who showcased their talent today.
We'd also like to thank Miss Littleton, Miss Warrow, and Pat Hetford doing his thing backstage.
And everybody else who helped us make this such a success.
Drive safe.
Woo!